We've just taken off from Corumba and today's the day. We're on our way to the tip of Australia, Horn Island. We'll be making a stop in Kawanyama and we're going to drop in and say a big g'day to some of the kids from the local state school.
What I love about trips like this is just how remote some of these towns are that you can fly into. We're just coming into Kawanyama now. This is on the Gulf of Carpentaria side of Cape. We're about 10 miles in from the coast.
I think we're being treated to a very warm welcome by the locals.
Hello. What's your name?
Bryden.
You're Bryden. And you're...
Kawanyama is quite a remote Aboriginal community. It means the place of many waters. During the wet season, which runs from October to May, access is cut off or restricted by road and can only be serviced by aircraft using an all-weather airstrip. Aviation is such a vital part of this community. Enthusiastic community, that is, if the kids are anything to go by. We enjoyed sharing our journey and aviation experience with them, and they enjoyed playing pilot for a little while.
Grab onto that, and then swing up to your right foot there.
That's it. The decision has been made. Not by me. It's not my decision to make. The pilot in command, Catherine, has just made the call. We are not going to Horn Island. Now, the reason for that is that the weather's going to come in. I mean, we're in the tropics, you know, it's quite unpredictable. And she's been telling me this the whole time too, you know, that we've got a plan for the next few days, not just for today. And it's not always about the destination anyway. It is about the journey. Am I disappointed? Yeah, I am. But Horn Island will still be there next time. There's just too much risk with not being able to get out of Horn Island. So flexibility is what it's all about. Horn Island, next time.
All your essential bomb information on meteorological products, hazardous phenomena, regional phenomena, aerodrome hazards, and more. Graphical SIGMET's now available to assist with situational awareness. Do you want bureau forecasts to be more accurate? Improve forecasts by providing additional observations to ATC via an air app. Find out more at bomb.gov.au aviation knowledge-centre.